guys, welcome back to Simple Rockets. So this game just had an update. Let's see what the update's about. Give me a second. Alright. Anyway, let's get into this. We got some field prep. Let's fight the door. Successful. Alright. Cool, I don't care. Let me show you how to get the craft into orbit. I'm gonna pause the game periodically so you'll have time to adjust the controls. Click the button on the right side of the screen. Show the nav sphere. Click the highlighted. Okay. Hold left shift throttle. Okay. P key to unpause. Okay. Space. Fuel tanks and then start your next engine. Okay. Great. Now it's time to activate the next two stages, which will jettison those empty fuel tanks and then start your next engine. Press P to unpause. How do I do it? It didn't tell me how. Okay. look at map view, press the M. I'm going down. The blue core cone is your craft. The blue line is your predicted targency orbit. The green arrow is your apophis, which is the highest point along your orbit. Select the fast forward in the top right to speed things up. Efficiently. As we reach the peak of our orbit, click the lock program button on the right to lock your. Click this. Left shift until 100. Alright. Now what? Continue like this until your engine runs out of fuel. Press P. Alright, press space. The engine's in your. Boom! Okay, press space again to start last engine. Alright, excellent. We're almost there. Now we need to burn until the orange arrow shows up in the is the lowest point to our orbit, and we wait it to be well above the atmosphere. Press M key. Almost there, now you need to zoom out farther. Holy crap. Almost there, zoom in closer on your craft. Press P. Thank you. did it. Now we kill your engines. Press the X key to kill your throttle immediately. M. Now let's activate the fancy solar panels. Press the P key to unpause. Click on the activation panel icon on the right to open the activation panel. Program. Yes. Back. No. I need, the Let's see. I get a little bit fast now, aren't we? Everything explodes.
it?
Please like, comment, subscribe. That we're gonna figure this out one day, guys. I promise you.
But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Hit that bell notification. You'll be notified every video I put out.
And I've noticed this update's probably good on the graphics or something like that. Launch price. Good thing I have unlimited money in this game. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. And as always, stay awesome.